what you're anointed.
Keep playing with you.
Some of y'all keep trying to run from something that you can't run from. Answer me this. How can you run from what you can't see? If the anointing of God is all over you and it's ordained to keep you alive, how can you run from something that's keeping you alive? How can you get away from your assignment? You don't even see the assignment. You don't even know what direction it's coming from. All you know that where he leads me.